My name is Katlego Ronaldo and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here or you're returning subscriber, then congratulations, not for only clicking on this link, but for going to university. University can be one of the most exciting things in the journey of a first year, but trust me, it is one of the most anxious things. Questions like what to take to university, what to do, what to expect, just runs all over your mind. And why everybody just give you the advice of just enjoy the process. I feel like some of us do need videos like this that just gives you a guidance and things on what to expect when going to university. First things I want to speak about is O-Week. O-Week is basically an introduction for first years, getting to know the university, getting the feel, the atmosphere, and getting guidance on how to survive basically when getting to university. The first thing I want to say, guys, is talk to everyone. Talk to everyone. You will be surprised that one of your best friends that you will meet during a week. Because the truth is, everyone is afraid to speak to everyone. So what you need to do is just take that initiative and just make that first move. Just go up to someone and just be like, hey, I'm Katlego Ronaldo, or whatever your name is. I'm studying 1, 2, 3. And what's your name? What are you studying? Just start a conversation with everyone. Get to know people. I'm telling you guys that I met one of my best friends during R&O, during a week. So make sure that you speak to everyone. The second thing I want to say is that say yes to everything and take every opportunity. You guys will be introduced to different societies, different, what is this thing called? The next thing I want to say is that your first term at university won't be your best term. And I'm not trying to demotivate anyone or make you more anxious than you already are. But the truth is that the first term is when you start getting used to university, you start getting used to the environment of university, and everything will just be new to you, everything will just be hard for you. Even if you work so hard, at the end of the first term, you will just feel drained, you will just feel so anxious and depressed and demotivated. You just wanna be home, because I'm telling you, first term is so busy. It's your academics, it's all of these other extramural activities that you wanted to be part of, but you will find out that you cannot get to all of these things. So just enjoy it. Make sure that you enjoy it. Don't be too hard on yourself. Don't limit yourself to just people in your year group. And what I mean by this is that make friends with people that is in second year, make friends with people that is in third year, or even fourth year and upwards. These people have been experiencing what you busy going through now, or what you currently experiencing, so they really know more, they really have a lot of experience, and they can really help you get through this process more faster. Walls are paper thin when going to university. I realized this and it was already too late, because like whenever you share something about yourself with someone, the truth is that people will eventually find out about this. Or even if you share this, one of your most valuable secrets, people will find out about this. University walls are so thin. Make sure that you attract the right people into your life, and the next thing is that your stuff will get stolen and you will eventually steal someone else's stuff. And what I mean by this is that you'll borrow something from someone, especially when you live in rest like me. I would go to someone's room and I will borrow someone, or people will come to your room and be like, can you please borrow me your cup? Just say bye to your cup, because she's not gonna come back ever again. It's hydrated. Stay hydrated in university, guys. You won't even have time to drink some water. So make sure that you stay. Ooh.